Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to It's Obvious Gaming, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Tonight we're clearing Cauldron 11. This is only my second cauldron so far, so bear with me. We're gonna stealth our way through. Begin by marking all these gents so we can pop them in the face individually. Perhaps even stealth kill a few of them. We'll see how it goes. Alright, seems like that's about everyone. Okay, these guys are together. I gotta play this extra careful. Maybe I can be tricky about this. Oh, hello, Jacob.
The killers. What are they doing here?
Got him. I took care of them. This guy's coming to check it out. Oh, I missed. How did I miss? What have I done? There we go. All right, he's dealt with. All right, I gotta take care of this guy up top. Actually, we're gonna be a little more exciting with this guy. How about some explosions? Michael Bay style. There we are. That guy's curious as well. Oh, there he goes. Gotta be a little more patient. Don't want to get caught. Oh, he's hiding. Stick your head out. Come on, it's okay. Is that his head? I can't tell. We're gonna find out. That was his head. Awesome. Loot him for all the goods, of course. I'm trying to scavenger every bit of loot I can, considering the fact that I'm broke due to buying some nasty weapons and armor recently. I think it's the Shadow Warbow. Got the Shadow Hunter and the Shadow Sharpshot, so I'm rolling in it right now as far as weapons are concerned. Slowly acquiring all those outfits, but of course the stealth outfit's gonna do us justice through the cauldron. At least I suspect it to. If there's a bunch of guys inside as well, it's gonna be pretty cool. It looks like there's at least a couple. Alright, we'll see how this goes. Oh crap. Oh crap. What have I done? Came over here a little prematurely. Oh, that was close! Alright, we're good, we're good. We got this. Boom! Hopefully that guy's an idiot and doesn't notice. He's an idiot. Okay. That's one way to do it. Mmm, treats! Let's see. Oh, another room full of dudes. Got him. He's hidden still. Oh, there he goes. How about, no, I'm not gonna shoot him yet. It looks like there's two or three left at least. What if I can kill this guy from above? That'd be pretty exciting. I'm gonna do it just for style. See if I survive. Got him! Alright, don't want to leave any loot behind. Let's see what we got here. Mm-hmm. Looks like there's something across the way as well. Let's go for a quick dip. I would probably crap my pants if a snap maul just burst out of that puddle while I was swimming through it. Oh, nice. Machine core. That'll do. This looks interesting up ahead. What's going on in here?
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Yeah, looks like it. This looks awesome. I see a tall neck just destroyed over in the distance. That's cool. Alright, boys. You will not survive much longer. Start with these two. Why not? They look like they're headed my way. Let's see. Okay, he looks like he'll be okay. And I missed. What have I done? What have I done? Alright, one down. Hopefully that guy didn't see me. Chill. Chill. Alright, there we go. This guy's curious. Hey? How about you? Oh, I missed again. What am I doing? This is what happens when I play on my monitor halfway across the room. I need a telescope to see it. Okay, he's almost down. What have I done? There we go. There we go. Okay, we're good. We're good. They don't know we're here. How about this guy, huh? Pew! Alright, the coast looks clear for now. Let's go get that loot! This room's filled to the brim again. Okay, I assume they spawn when I hit the ground. Oh well. Looks like it's their turn to die. Deal with these guys first. Wah! Whoa! This guy clearly didn't hear his teammate behind him getting slaughtered by my spear. Here he comes. Here he comes. Keep it cool, Aloy. Keep it cool. It's all good. It is all good. Into the bushes we go. Silent kill. This is probably the most fun I've had fighting human enemies so far. I mean, normally I enjoy fighting the machines for the most part, which is obvious. And this is awesome right now. I'm really digging this. See if I can continue being stealthy. Dead. All kinds of treats on these guys. We got this. This guy's next. Turn around. You're mine. Maybe not. I don't have the death from below yet. That was close. Yeah, this looks awesome in here. Can't imagine what boss awaits me at the end. I think it's a level 18 cauldron, so it can't be too difficult, but I'm excited to find out. I'm always afraid to shoot anyone without slow-mo on. I wonder if I can climb this like the other ones. Looks like I might be able to. Yeah, there's a ladder. Please be something cool up here. That'd be awesome. Oh, there's a chest. Not bad, not bad. Alright, so far so good. Where to next? Oh no! How did he not hear me? How did I not see this guy? Just realized I've had a different quest activated the entire time. That's so distracting. Go to the cauldron core. Oh, we certainly will. Every time I flip this off with Aloy, I have flashbacks to flipping through Hyrule Field and Ocarina of Time. Hop, hip, hop, hop! Oh, we're getting close. I can feel it. There's the core, it looks like. What are we gonna fight? It's the last room we want to get caught in. All hell will break loose. Is that it? Maybe? Is there another? Yep. I'm scared. Alright, here comes a guy. Batter up! Oh, no way. Hit him in, like, the neck, and he's like, oh, I'm fine. No way, no way. No way, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Goodness. I mean, these guys are tougher. Oh no, oh no. Alright, here he comes. Don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here, don't come over here. Right over his head. Oh, I gotta be careful. Well, the action ensues. Here we go. Here we go. I wonder if I can blow up his tank with a fire arrow. Here we go. That helps. How about I'll shock you afterwards? Why not? Oh, that was a bad idea. What can I use for fun that I haven't used? How about a frost arrow? Better yet, we're gonna blow him up. Well, maybe this will hurt him. Yep, there we go. Maybe I don't have to fight anything. Let's see. I hope there's a surprise boss. I think it'd be really exciting for the end.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Oh no, here they come. Oh no. I guess this is the boss. More humans to fight. At least they don't see me. I can stealth my way through the end. Oh, nope. They see me. They definitely see me. Alright. That's how you want to do it. Oh no, machines as well. This is intense. Okay. At least we get a final battle. Oh no! Oh no. I wonder if I can This looks accidental, like they just burst in here. They're gonna kind of help me out unintentionally. Maybe I can just hide while they do their business and I'll take care of them afterwards. Or I can use it to my advantage. Like so! Dang it, I got in the way of that thing. All right, I definitely want to kill the Sawtooth first, even though he's kind of helping me out right now. Oh, I'm stuck! Oh! Blow off some of that armor, boy. Oh, he's right behind me! I can't tell if that's a Sawtooth or a Ravager. Yeah, it is a Ravager. I'm intimidated by that thing. Move! Keep moving! Man, he is all over me. Okay, he's down. I gotta hit him. Hit him while he's down! Kind of a douchebag thing to do, but I think we killed him just about. I think all of his armor is about off. What is he weak to? I haven't even seen what these things are weak to yet. Okay, he's down. We're good. Come here, Mr. Watcher. You guys are so adorable, but I gotta shoot you in the face as well. I'm sorry. If I can get you. Look at him go! Look at him go! Oh, goodness gracious. That tail whip's deadly. I'm sorry, sir. I gotta kill you. I'm too vicious. I'm gonna kill you and all your friends. You know you've been helping me survive this room. This guy got destroyed. I think we got him. All this loot. I'm so excited to pick it all up. Is that everything? We've done it! Success! Alright, it's loot time. Alright, where to? This looks promising. Oh, nope, just kidding. That is not where I'm supposed to go. Maybe up there? Let's see. Here we go! Think I'm doing it. This looks like a way out. Unless it's the way I came in, I can't remember. Guess we'll find out. Is there more guys in here? Oh, there is. It's not over yet. Oh no, there's a stalker up there. Okay. If I can deal with these guys first, we'll be good. Did they die? They just fall over dead? What happened? I guess the stalker got him. Oh, he's invisible. Where'd he go? I lost him. Where is he? I'm spooked by these things. There he is. I think I see him in the light. Hello. I missed. Maybe that's not him. I'm only scared until I see them and I can destroy them. There he is. Is that him? No? I'm losing my mind. I'm seeing things. There he is. I knew I saw him right there. Alright, you're mine. You were mine. Alright, he's down. Critical attack. Hit him once more. Back up. Okay, got him again. Yeah, these guys are easy. Really cool enemies, though. I like how they're stealthy like that. Laying the traps and all. Okay, as always, we're gonna loot the room before we move on. You never know what's waiting for us. What do we have here? Okay, that's back to the beginning. Alright, before we go in there, I want to check what's over here. Alright, I think we're nearly home free. Probably this last room to deal with. There's at least one. Two? As I said, I'm blind. I can't tell where this guy's at. Is he right there in front of me? Yep, he is right there in front of me. Like a crouching tiger, it attacks! Oh no, not another stalker! Okay, we'll get him. He's not too tough. I actually need to destroy what's on him. Maybe I can get to him before he gets up. Get a critical hit in real quick. There we go. Right, I want to destroy his little invisible thing. I can't remember what it's called. Not that it really matters. They're so easy to take down, it's kind of pointless. and killed him in style. What are these guys doing? I'm like, fighting a stalker. These guys are just playing in the bushes. I have no clue. No wonder they're getting killed left and right. I really miss that guy again. I can't tell if there's another stalker on me or not. Who's over here? Yep, another one. Not a problem. We'll take care of him. Oh no, there's two of them. Crap. Alright, good thing these guys are chumps. Too easy. Oh goodness, his mind got me. Finish him off with a hard point, why not?
Almost out of here.
Oh man, it's not over. It never ends. This is crazy. So I can mark everyone I can before I get in there just in case. Don't want any surprises. The Watchers have come to my rescue. I can deal with this guy real quick. Sorry, sir. Got him over here. I don't know if I'd rather be stabbed in the back or tail whipped by a watcher. Either way, it sucks to die both ways. I don't think he sees me yet. I hope I've been spotted. Not good. You're dead? You're dead? Sorry, Watcher, you're already dead. I apologize. Didn't mean to dishonor your corpse like that. Is it a human left? Yes. Oh, nope, so that's why I use slow-mo. Here we go. So many treats in this place. Oh, missed his head. Missed him again. There we go. Third time's the charm. I think we're officially about to get out of here. Finally! Hey guys! That guy gave me plenty of time. Oh, we've done it! Freedom! Freedom! Or... oh, there's always one more thing. So we got Glenhawks, Bellowback, Stalker. This is I want one of those guys' guns, if I'm being honest. What kind of bellowback is that? Fire. Alright, we will use Frost to take him down. How about that? He's almost down. Explosion helped us out. You're going down. Sweet. Alright, he's all frozen. Let's hit him with the damage. Oh, yes. That was perfect. If I could jump off and attack one of these guys, that'd be so cool. Flying over the battlefield. Who's left? Is that a Ravager again? Yep. Actually, I haven't seen what these guys are weak to. Maybe it's fire, like the Sawteeth. Let's see. Weakness, body is fire. Oh, he's down. Okay, we're good. Just the people left. Heavy weapons are deadly. I'm almost dead. I just realized it. It'd be so funny to die after all this time. Hop down here. You don't see me, boys. You do not see me. That guy's tougher than he looks.
You hiding from me?
You're mine. One more. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, got my last two trophies. That's awesome. Not only did I complete the cauldron, but I completed my side quest as well. That was great. Well, I guess that about does it for Cauldron 11, and I completed my side quest for the Hunting Lodge, getting all the trophies that were required for me to become a... What are they called again? Let's see. I can't even remember, but it's my rite of passage to join the Hunter's Lodge, and I definitely approve of myself. If they need me to kill a Thunderjaw, I'll do it! I will not hesitate. But if you enjoyed this one, please give it a like, subscribe for more, and join us every single week on the It's Obvious podcast. Found in the description below. My name's Garrett Drake. This is It's Obvious Gaming. We'll catch you again very soon.